In this tutorial, I'll show you how to compare two videos in TechSmith Loop. To start, select two videos from your library and tap Compare. Each video has its own flywheel, so you can scrub to exactly the right spot. You can also use two fingers to zoom or pan, which lets you leave one video for context and the other focused on specific details. Use the drawing tools to call attention to an area or compare techniques. Tap the link button to join the flywheels and scrub through the videos at the same time. Tap the link button on the left to separate them again. To clear your drawings, tap here. You can also record an analysis for others to watch later. Just tap the red button, and TechSmith Loop will capture your commentary and interactions. When you're finished, tap Stop. The video will automatically be added to your library, where you can export it to share with others.